Aerial shots from Tuesday, 26 March showed the devastation to Baltimore's Key Bridge after a cargo ship crashed into it. Two people have so far been rescued from the freezing Baltimore waters after a huge container ship crashed into the Francis Scott Key Bridge, causing it to collapse in the early hoe. Multiple cars were crossing over the bridge at the time, including one the size of a tractor trailer.